ну, это произошло, если бы это произошло там с моей семьей, конечно бы я наказала этого человека, но я-то ничего не совершала.
You have a child together.
Да.
How did you feel when you found out you were pregnant?
Радость. Я хотела этого ребенка. Он хотел этого ребенка.
But you haven't brought your daughter to meet Catch yet.
Дело в том, что я родила ребенка в России, и на данный момент не только мои родители, но и официальные службы не дают мне возможности забирать моего ребенка вообще в эту страну.
I can't believe that just took place. I can't believe that I just sat inside a cell, inside a maximum security prison with Ukraine's most notorious serial killer and his wife, Elena. This woman is sharing 3 days in a room with a man who may have the desire to kill her at any moment. And she knows that, and he knows that. Is she sick in the head? Well, she is very articulate. She's very to the point. That she recognizes he's done horrible things, but she doesn't care. She recognizes that she could be his victim, but she doesn't care. And I struggle with the idea that such a man should be allowed to touch a woman ever again.